There's one of my riders right there. That's Blake Cochran. Go, baby.
Yeah, Blake's a good guy. Maybe because it was late posting or something, but I don't think any of our questions this morning.
Well,
yes, sir. What's your name?
Robert Blevins.
Robert, I see you're here at the first CMRA event at Oak Hill this today, February 22nd, and with your boy. And what's your name?
Connor Blevins.
How long have you been racing here, Connor?
I've been racing road racing for 3 years now.
And you're that all 3 years been with CMRA?
Yeah.
And so what do you think of CMRA providing this opportunity for you?
It's a really good thing to start out with and then get up to AMA because a lot of people have came
with
CMRA.
What a great attitude you've got. Well, yeah, you can probably list some of the guys that came from here, can't you? Who came from here? Let's see if you know. That's
Mickey Hayden, Ben Spies.
Right. How about Kevin Schwanz, world champion MotoGP? Yeah, a lot of good people. Freddie Spencer, also. What's your dreams and what do you hope, Connor?
I'm going to get a MotoGP and be a world champion.
There you go. What a great attitude. Does your dad help you kind of work towards that?
Yeah, he helps. I bet
he spends a lot of time with you, doesn't
he?
Yeah. Well, you're lucky. And we'll keep it up. And maybe next year I interview you. You'll just keep going up. That's my hope. Okay. You have how many more races you got today?
This is my last one.
Your last one. Well, good luck out there. I'll try to get a little footage of you if I can. So,
thanks.
Just promise me you won't pass Ty. Okay? All right. What's your name?
Tyler McDonald.
Tyler, wow, you come from a long lineage of racers. Wasn't your father a racer?
Yeah, my dad was a 250 national champion. I'm not sure what leg was.
But I know last year you had a tough year. Tyler, your wrist was broken from, I guess, an incident at Daytona. Is that correct?
No, I actually broke my heel at Daytona, and then the first weekend back, I broke my wrist and was out for the rest of the season.
Okay. So you're coming back this year. What do you think about the CMRA? Has it been helpful to you since you've been coming up through the ranks? I remember 4 or 5 years ago when you were just so short and small. So has it been helpful to you?
Yeah, I think the earlier the riders start out, the more they have time to develop.
Yes. How many more races do you have today?
I got 2 left today.
Okay. And if there was any advice that you would give anybody that's maybe going to get into racing with the CMRA, what would that be, Tyler?
Just come out here and have a good time.
Very good. Very good. And what's your dad? Where do you guys work? What's your shop?
We own Cannon Motorcycles in Tulsa, Oklahoma.
Tulsa, Oklahoma. So, and what do you sell there?
Only Yamaha
dudes. All right, Tyler. You have a good time out there. Bye-bye. Him come. Well, I can't see anything. I can't see colors through this.
Jeff has started in 29.
job, Ty.